Continue, bad ending, start from the beginning. So we do have bad ending options. All right. Slightly remastered, but not really, because this original animations, probably the actual, as we get into gameplay, will have more remastered footage, heavily remastered footage. Like, those little bits was like, okay, this is in-engine footage, and the in-engine bits are staying higher resolution, the less in-engine bits aren't. I'm gonna skip the rest of the opening cutscene for a bit. I do like the music from these games a lot. Like, hunt down the soundtrack. Options, what we got? Captions are on, good. Okay. Oop. I just want to check and see if there are any. Actually, there's no control configuration options here. That's actually useful to know. All right. I don't think I'm going to be able to change difficulty mid-game. I am playing for the story. I'm going to try it on easy. We'll see how easy it is. I may end up actually, like, if it ends up being too easy later, I can start the game over. If it comes to it. Here we go, main cutscene. Too long as last game, this is Kojima, so we'll see. Oh, it's worth mentioning that I think, like, we'd gotten the Crossbones Gundam manga by this point. Really, we're focusing. So Richard's Viola with the shot focused straight on her cleavage. Okay. Sure. That's a very What's her face? From Double Zeta. Forget her name now. The Xeon person. Well, here's our protagonist who's caught in the middle of basically a Gundam anime as both Amuro and now, the kid is gonna have some serious PTSD for a very long time. I don't think you could have saved them. Also, that's gonna give you pizza. You are definitely in the Amuro ra in the ooh. You are definitely entering the category of the Shinji Ikari, I'm going to need therapy for a very long time phase. So she's got a death wish. That's wonderful. That means that our protagonist is definitely going to end up having to kill her. This is a really like this episode's prob of the Let's Play is probably just going to be all cutscenes. There's Jehudi. We could do some sort of manual or something. There we go. Now we finally get HD stuff. a good in-universe explanation for why they have the tutorial. Except for Burt means. Okay, I'm figuring out what between dash and burst is. Okay, so it's okay, so we're gonna have to burst later. Okay. Okay, that's pretty straightforward. Basically, when I do the dash slashes when I'm moving towards the target, and when I'm moving parallel, doing the homing shots. First attack. This we need an explanation for. Okay. Try it. So like a big heavy damage attack. Like a big, and the cover then looks like it's this AoE. Okay. Okay. All right. Okay, so it looks like it once. Okay, so once it changes color and you're in melee range, then it will. Okay, that makes sense. So after, once it shows you're in melee range, it will. Think of it like a med kit.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.